Lucky you.
Yeah, good. Hi, it's Susanna B. Troy. I'm here with Giuseppe Logan, and he's going to play some music for us. Go ahead. That was great. What's that called? That was very good. What was that called?
I recorded that with Tom Key Quail, a record company.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. You recorded that for them, but do you have a name for it?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I was a quick job, you know, so I could get some money. You know?
Did you write it in the park, sitting in the park? Where did you write it?
Get me some money, you know.
Right.
Why am I ready for doing it right now? I want to read some first before I thought about it. Because I stayed off music for a long time, but I did mess with the piano, but I didn't read, you know.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we got you minutes on your cell phone. Mm. If anyone wanted to write you a letter, let's tell them your address. It's 330 East 4th Street, New York, New York. It's the zip 1009. And then, Giuseppe, we got you gloves and with a special thing where you can use your fingers, and a hat and a scarf. The jacket came from a young man named Jesus at the Salvation Army who's in the art program. Yeah.
I'll pay you on my album, but I'm going to pay it for you.
Oh, thank you. And then what do you have to say to Jay?
I love him.
You love him, huh?
Yeah, I know he can play because I started him off myself, you know.
How old was he?
He continued. He was very young when I started him off.
Aw, that's beautiful.
But he went to school for us, he graduated, and he's making his living playing, I guess.
That was what you wanted to do, and Jay is really doing it. He's living what you wanted to do.
I got to try to do it myself.
Well, we're working. You're working on it. You, Matt's helping, and...
I can't even think of what. I'm gonna play a song for you that you may like.
Promise you're going to use the scarf and the hat and the jacket that actually came from Jesus. You can't Salvation play that. Army
you can't
Jesus.
Play that, can you?
No. Mm-hmm.